Passengers on a Jetstar flight from Sydney were caught up in a scare this morning when it started having mechanical problems. Emergency crews rushed to the tarmac to assist with a safe landing at Adelaide Airport. Peter Caldicott has more.
Passengers on the Jetstar flight from Sydney to Adelaide got a fright just after 8 a.m. when a hydraulic issue with the plane's steering system was identified on approach to landing. Smoke was seen coming from the wheels as it landed, with airport firefighters racing to meet the aircraft on the tarmac.
Roger, and there's smoke coming from your left-hand wheel.
Fortunately, the jet landed safely. It was escorted down the runway before being towed back to the terminal. Many passengers had no idea the plane was in trouble till they were on the ground.
We were told after we had landed that there was a problem with the steering.
It was a bit concerning when we seen the fire truck following it in and being towed in.
Oh, it was pretty horrible, actually. It was pretty terrifying because when there's no steering, you don't know what's going to happen. So it was pretty bad.
Jetstar mechanics are inspecting the aircraft to investigate what went wrong. The drama caused flight delays for several hours. Affected passengers were transferred to other services.
We're disappointing because we're going on a family holiday and now we have to wait the extra time.
First flight for Florence and we had it all teed up to had to sleep on the plane after an early wake up and now it's thrown a spanner in the works.
Jetstar says the plane will be fully serviced before it's allowed back in the air.